France and why I fell in love with France is that you all have such an appreciation for jazz and the classical music that is so interspersed in pop music. You love chords like those are very, very French chords. And one day I was like, I want to make a song with those Frenchy type, jazzy type chords. And I was opening with a door one day, and the door actually made notes. And if you see it on TikTok, don't spoil it for everybody. I was in the door, and I figured out if you auto-tuned it. Took a break, had some lunch, like 2 o'clock in the afternoon, walking around my house, and I just kept repeating this melody, like, no chords in my mind, just like, do you know, like, when you're playing a song in your head and your best friend, your bestie, is like singing the same song, and like, it's just in real energy, man. Screw it, I'll go to the microphone and just see what happens. And then I took out the phone and started making it. If you produce music, there's this thing called transposition tool where you tune it up 12 semitones instead of a beat. It turns into minus the phone. We actually have it recorded here. Play a little sample. So then you put the French chords on top of it. It's like, oh my god, we have a song. We have a moment. That's the only thing about the fact that I felt free in my life. I had no more drama in my life. The rest came super easy. Hey! Thank you. baby, I can't wait all night.